guys, Deepika here, and today I received my D-ticket from Expression Crafts, and this is the box which I received. It is huge. I just love this. I have already opened everything, and I'll just move this box and let me show you all what all I received. Start off with my stencils. I received these are 6 into 6 inches, and they can be used in all our projects. And of course, we all love these stencils. The stencils are super cute, and the quality of the stencils is so brilliant. I have been using this for the last 3 months. I am literally addicted to this stencils. I don't want to rush up for washing all. Even after an hour, you can wash your stencils. It is so cool in washing. I just love this one. See, check this one. This is my previous one. There is no stain in the stencils. I just wanted to show you guys. The stencils are super cool, and I just love it. Next, I'll move to the product which I received. Next is Emix. Under the name of Emix, we have all our ink blending tools, chalk paints, sprinkle mist, and on we also have a decorative stones. This is an ink blending tool. We have two different shapes. One is the rectangle, the other one is circle. And the foams also come separately for this. These are so cool. I just wanted to use them. Let me open. This blending tool comes with two foams. Nice. I'll be using them in my further projects. See, okay, you can blend them. Yeah, it is pretty. I'll just move this to the other side. Next is chalk paints. I have received 4 shades, and there are more. 20. I think there are 20 shades. I'll share the link in my description box. Don't forget to check that. There are so many shades, and they are so cool. These are so pretty. I'll be using them in my next project. These are blues, green and red shades. There are more shades available in the Expression Craft website. And these are 75 grams. These are so cute, the bottles, and you have a lid here to open. I just opened it. You can use it either through this lid, or you can just open it. I think this is it. It has 75 grams in it. This big, the bottle is. And the next, guess what? Next one is a decorative stone. See, this is mini one. Medium and the mega one. They comes in 3 different sizes: mini, medium and mega. These are all of 220 grams. These are so cute. Just this big. This is mega ones. Oops. And these are mediums. And minis are super cute. They are just small ones. They are too small. This is so cute. I think definitely the mixed media people are going to love these. This is also available in our website. Do check our website. And the next is... Next is a sprinkle mist. And I have received more sprinkle mist. I'll be showing all that. Just love these shades. These are blues. I think I have received all the shades. I think I have received mostly blacks, blue shades, pink, yellows, and everything. I received 12 shades and there are more. Check our website. And these bottles are 50 ml, and we people are going to use them in our projects. All our DT members have received this, I think. This is my kit. I don't know, every one will be receiving something different. And this one, it is so much. I received 12 bottles. Is so cute and cool. I'm going to play with them later. And next comes all our embellishments. Here is the jute twine, chipboards. Chipboards shaker elements, more chipboards, more embellishments. Just move this. I think my table is almost filled. And finally, with my decoupage paper, I'll just open it. One with pink and oranges. And the other one is blues and violet and orange one. It's a super. This is my DT kit for the month of July. I'm so excited to play with all these new products. Don't forget to play with us for the monthly challenge. All the details are available in our blog. Visit our blog for more inspirations. and subscribe our channels. I hope you liked my video. Take care. Tata, bye bye. See you in the next video.